To restore your PC when Windows 8 cannot start normally, first, turn off the computer. Wait at least 5 seconds. Turn on the computer. Then press the F11 key repeatedly until the Windows loading screen displays. If prompted, select your language and your keyboard layout. On the Choose an Option screen, click Troubleshoot. Click Advanced Options. Then click System Restore. If prompted, click Windows 8 or Windows 8.1 as the target operating system. The System Restore window opens. Select an account, and then enter the password for that account. Click Continue. Click Next. Select the restore point you want to use. Then click Next. Click Finish to restore your computer to the point you chose. In the warning window, click Yes to continue. After system restore is complete, your computer will restart. You can find additional helpful videos at hp.com/support videos and on our YouTube channel, youtube.com/how-to-for-you.